And now we are totally too. So it is our code and upload to the Arduino board. Yeah. And I want to control with a serial monitor. And if I write, I type A. Will turn on. Yeah. If I type B, yeah, the second LED will turn on. I type C and D and E. So all LED will turn on. And if I tap the capital A or capital B, it will turn off like this. So go to and my third tutorial, I will show you how to control this LED with a Visual Basic.